And what's going on, you bastards? Welcome back to another Grand Summoners video, where today we have part two of Tokyo Revengers out right now. And of right now, we have a grand total of zero. We have a grand total of zero crossover characters from this crossover. What we're gonna do is gonna hop in some tickets, do some multis, yada yada. Y'all know the business. But anyways, let's get into the summons.
But first, hi there. If you liked what you saw, thank you.
And how have your guys' summons go? We're gonna start off with these tickets right here. Oh my, I'm almost full on units again. That keeps happening. I need to do some maintenance on my box. All right, so this looking like full Alk multi. Is that correct? Oh baby, it's a full Alk multi. Little bit of a bummer there, but that's kind of to be expected from the free ones. Am I right? And we got, you know, burning three more tickets. This ain't gonna be nothing. Or, oh, can we? Okay, that's about right. We got close. And something pretty awesome happened to me. Oh my god, I need to get rid of these. That's why my bot. I keep forgetting these are all here. So something pretty awesome happened today. We managed to get Liza off the forever summon, yo. And this was pretty dope. Why is this just in her face? But that's exactly who I was looking for. I had like a reroll today. I kind of lost faith in just recording them and then uploading them as shorts. So that's why I didn't catch it on camera. Anyways, let's get into business. Here we got our 50 free crystals right here. I've actually had to be farming a good amount for the free crystals, dude. Like, oh, we got a rainbow. Please be Drake. If it's Drake, I'll be pretty happy with that. And I don't know if I should go back for Mikey, though. I don't know. Mitsuyu and Shifu. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm too hot on them. Seems like Drake and whatever. And Mikey are like the prizes of the banner. I know some jerk in Discord. Oh, you bozo. Some jerk in Discord has three Mikeys. Why would I get Phyllis? I think the last time she was on the banner, I got her as well. It be like that sometimes. All right, we're gonna hop into these paid crystals. These are still paid crystals I've left over from Dark Haruto's banner. For the, what do you call it? Yeah, the Crazy for Crystals pack, what I got, and I was expecting, I was gonna go in for Dark Haruto, but I got them, what, like, maybe it was the second multi? So I've held on to these paid crystals, but we have been doing a decent amount of summons recently. That's why my supply of free crystals has kind of diminished. Usually I have, like, some on them. You know, some available, but not really. Anything for the five banger? No, sir. All right. And now we have the step three, where we get a crossover equip guaranteed, which I actually haven't looked at the equips for this one. There's a lot of equips out there. There's a lot of them to pay attention to. All right, and get it? No. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. All right, we're just going to skip to that. Oh, my God. Was it Celia? Yeah. And it looks like we were blessed with Draken's outfit. 8,000% light damage magic autofills arts gauge by 4 for 10 seconds. That seems all right. All righty. It looks like, well, this could be our last multi right here. Draken, the homie Draken. Please stand up. Uh-oh. Oh, we got Ganon here. All right, so Ganon's got my back, right? He hasn't really been pulling his weight lately, but this time he's going to make up for it. He's going to make up for it. We're going to let this ride. We're going to see. Is this going to build up? Oh! Oh, she's stacked, though, but come on, bro. She's really stacked. Holy shit. Anyway, yeah, let's focus. This one. That wasn't what Ganon brought us. Ganon's the homie. Don't tell us we're gonna get both the other, the non-crossover units is what we're gonna get. Oh. All right, so we got one more paid in us. I couldn't let it end like that. Draken Josh. Don't look like it. Okay, should I? Is this? Oh! I didn't do a free one on accident, did I? Okay, I was gonna say, like, what the hell? All right. What? I don't know if I've ever seen a multi. Now that was disrespectful. Where it's just like literally nothing. That's insane. But like the opposite of insane, that really sucks. I guess we're just gonna take the L right there. None of these guys wanted to show up. Oh, hey, we got, yeah. I mean, yeah, why not, I guess. Oh, wow. Okay. All right, we'll use the other three. Oh, hey, a new equip. We got his ride. Where the hell is he, dude? 6,000% light damage, increases attack by 50% for 12 seconds. If the user is human, 30% more. Neato. Well, we got one of these for the part one ticket. Wow. All right, this is the last resort. This would be an Alk summon, the last summon of the video. For realsies. Well, we got the blue smoke and... And she was she's featured on the part one banner, isn't she? Wow, that's great to see you. Thanks for coming by. But anyway, bastards, hope you guys have better luck. I don't know, at some point they're gonna have like discounts for this banner, and then they're gonna probably do something later on, you know, more sale things, try to get more money out of you. I don't know, maybe we'll try again later, but as for right now, that's it for me. Hope you bastards enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.